Hey, on all the guests.
My design needs work.
Monsters, Inc.
Oh, hello.
How you doing? My name is Super Luigi from Luigi's Mansion. Oh my god, I'm going in. Wow,
can't believe it. Is this what heaven looks like? Oh, hi, how you doing?
Luigi,
wait.
My last dying words.
Oh, wait, he's me from the past, and doesn't that make...
After Luigi dies.
Oh, no. Oh,
it's my favorite character.
No.
Luigi is my favorite character.
Oh, mamma mia. Oh, thank you so much. Hey, we have a fan. Okay, I'll give you another round.
Damn, it hurts. It hurts after every prop fall.
Oh, mamma mia.
Damn it.
Yeah, you okay, Luigi?
Luigi. Luigi. Do you want to smell his ass? We smell his ass?
Okie dokie. Oh, hell no. Sonic, you're down bad. Go back to Barna.
Go back to Brazil.
Go back to Brazil. Oh,
you're going to Brazil.
Go to Brazil.
Anyway.
We're playing Jenga, Sonic.
Oh,
get over here.
Smell like fishy.
Hey, other Luigi.
Luigi.
Oh yeah, gonna do the Gangnam Style.
Oh, yeah.
Holy
Gangnam
shit. Hey,
Luigi.
I feel like I've seen you before, but I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
That mustache. What is that?
No,
nose and mustache look so familiar. Like I've seen it before.
Oh, yeah.
Is it Mario?
The fucking Mario.
Holy shit, it's Waluigi! I know who you are.
Anyway, what are you supposed to do after you free Tikal or whatever the fuck?
What do you see?
I don't know, actually.
Let me guess.
I just got this vacuum.
And you get a freaking free reward.
And a flashlight that doesn't even fucking work. Mamma mia.
Mamma mia.
It's an amino, it's an amino apple.
Let me get a bit of a DVD.
Honey master.
Ha ha! Okie dokie, time to figure out where the hell do I go.
Hey, did you know that Luigi is green?
So what, are you making this video or something? Nice. Do you know how to edit? Ah, me neither. Believe me, I'm one of the big wigs over at the Chaos Club. It's not really that important, I tell you. But it's a small little YouTube project me and a couple other schmoes are working on.
Wait, does this actually go through the run-through of this whole thing? I need to know, my friend. What do you do after you free T-Cow? Let me guess, the developers were still being lazy and haven't finished shit. Yep, figures. Probably gonna hop on Yeeps hide and seek. See ya, bud. Oh, by the way, and if you want in the Chaos Club, give me a call. Next time I'm on. Just letting you know, whenever you change your mind, I shall be around. See ya.